today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Vivo Labs in your device Y200 GT. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clone applications. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.